We're recording. I'm just gonna let it go.
Hey, we're Trio Viva. We are a local Grossville Park string trio, classically trained, but we rock. So we're gonna start with a little classical version of a Rolling Stones song called Painted Bach. Not Painted Black, but Painted Bach. And then we're going to move into some other tunes I'm sure you're going to be familiar with. I hope you can hear. People are encouraged to come in and get closer and come up on the steps. Thank you to our hosts, Adrian and Amy. And we're going to get started. This is our third year playing PorchFest.
Thank you.
have a little bit of Santana coming up. We have a little bit of Metallica coming up. We have some Chris Isaak coming up. Who else can play? Oh, how about this guy, Van Morrison, Brown Eyed Girl.
Thank you.
an 80s band that had a ton of hits in the 80s, like Don't Stop Believin', Who's Crying Now?
There we go, I heard it.
Open Arms. That band is called Journey. And they are from the Bay Area. So we thought we'd play a Journey medley with all kinds of their greatest hits. We are Trio Viva. This is our third year of playing PorchFest. We're super happy to be here. Thanks for being here.
Thank you.
for this one.
Let's skip one. Okay. So, yeah, we're all classically trained instrumentalists here. And we've been playing for, let's see, I started when I was three.
She was four.
And she was four, so that's about 30 years we've all been playing together. No, just kidding. Over 100 years of collective musicianship right here on this porch. But you know, there's only so many times you can play Papa Bell Cannon and Yezu Joy, right? So we created this little trio during COVID, and this is one of our favorite tunes. Next is by a Bay Area metal band called Metallica. Enter Sandman.
Thank you.
Charlie Brown.
Charlie Brown Christmas.
All right.
So minus. Did you know that the guy who wrote this
is...
He wrote it in Sausalito. Yeah, he wrote it in Sausalito. Vince Guaraldi wrote Linus and Lucy.
Okay, here we go.
So we don't get a chance to play with each other very often, so this is really special for us to be here. It's our third year in a row. And if you want to see more of our videos or stay in touch with us, trioviva.com. Here's a song by Chris Isaac. Bay Area boy. This is called Wicked Game.
Thank you.
band with a Bay Area connection. The keyboard player, arranger, lives here. This is a song called This Must Be the Place, and it's by the Talking Heads.
Just no first repeat.
So it'll take the sign back to the beginning. So we have about 8 minutes left. We're going to do another Van Morrison song called Moon Dance, which we love playing. And then we're going to throw in a Beatles tune just for fun. And if you want one more after that, we'll play something special.
Yeah. Thank you all for coming. So great to see you out there. Some of my students, family, love it. Friends.
Okay, Eleanor Rigby. tune left. And this one should be familiar to everyone, not only in Gerstle Park or Marin or California.
So last song?
Yeah, this is our last one, we just said, yeah. And it's a very short tune. Pretty much everyone in the world knows this tune, okay? And if you wanted to hear more of our selections, go to trioviva.com, and it has a link to all of our YouTube channels. You can hear everything from the 1940s to Billie Eilish and so many other people that we love playing. So trioviva.com, thank you for having us.
Thank
we appreciate
you.
Our
host.
Really strong on your
one. Okay.
One, two, three.